If you're ever wondering how to throw a chalk line by yourself, this is one way I like to do it. You get your bucket, fill it up with water, get your chalk line where it needs to be, make sure your bucket's on top of the line. And then you just snap. So that's one way to snap a chalk line when you're by yourself.